It is early as shit in the morning. We're on our way to Logan, Kansas. We're in Salina right now. I got some pizza and gas. Everybody, this is Diddy. Been my best friend since high school. He doesn't have to go on this trip with me, but he has nothing else in life.
Nope. True story. Sad story.
We're in Logan, Kansas. Want to see a buffalo? A giant buffalo? Check it out.
Ah, that's not the giant buffalo.
They are full today. They got a ton of people there. Look at all these.
So this is a little memorial to Wild Bill killing buffaloes here in Kansas. It's a pretty cool little spot, to be honest with you. It is about the third time that I've been here. I flew the quadcopter here, but as you can probably hear in the camera, the wind is just brutal right now. Not a safe time to fly. See the flag. He's got a machete on this side. So that's pretty cool, huh? Oakley, Kansas. Man, that's a cold wind. I'm wearing shorts out here. Luckily I brought my jacket with me. I think that's why Diddy don't want to get out of the car. There's the star of the show right there. Buffalo Bill, that's what I was thinking. It's a monument for Buffalo Bill, not Wild Bill, sorry.
It's cold.
I love these small little towns, man.
Yeah, me too.
I just do. There's something about them that are just, man, I love it. You can kind of just like go back in time and just imagine what this place was like
right
before this was paved and it was dirt. You know, Oakley, Kansas, right out here in the middle of nowhere, bumfuck Kansas.
Testing out the new selfie stick.
I got honked at.
They were happy.
I almost honked back, but I...
So yeah. If there's no cloud, they only tested
that. That way people can't think it's there's actually a tornado.
That's understandable.
What you doing? I think Derek would have good food, doesn't he? He might have a Subway there too.
Oh, they do have a Subway.
Got a haze?
Yeah.
Let me get a Red Bull real quick.
What do you think, Diddy? Golden Corral.
What, he was a rapper? Do you do that after his
Oh yeah, his he pimped people's rides,
yeah,
didn't he?
Yeah, pimped my ride, yeah.
Wasn't he in Wu-Tang Clan? Was he not?
No.
I tend to think every rapper
that's
was in
Wu-Tang
Clan.
Right.
No joke.
I mean, there was like 13 30, of them or whatever it was.
30-some rappers.
I'm on a fast food budget today.
Ah.
We've eaten there.
Taco Grande. Going to Taco Grande. How do you get in here? Seems like a really weird parking lot.
Yeah. Like, I have no idea where
really
to park.
Really tiny.
Like, there is nowhere to park.
We'll have to just get it to go.
After you, good son. Good.
Goodness. That's a cool little place. Yeah.
This guy's
from murdering his family.
Do what?
Just, like, you've seen the part where he saved that kid's dad from murdering his future.
Oh, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
nice.
Let's try this burrito. If it's half as good as that taco. Those beans are good.
So we just went to Taco Grande in Hayes, and it was surprisingly delicious.
Very, very good.
Delicious.
Very good.
Won't be the last time I come here.
No.
I come here to Logan once a month, and I might just make this stop top of my priorities list. If anybody out there lives in Hayes, Kansas, if you got a better place to eat than that, you let this guy know. I love food. This guy loves food. So, let's leave Hayes, Diddy.
Let's do it. Let's go home.
What that could do for my family, 70 bucks. Back to Ark City in one piece. Have a fun time, Diddy.
Always.
Danielson. We didn't get to do as much as I thought we would. I wanted to do a ton more. We made good time.
Oh, low battery.
So I just got back to Ark City, just in the nick of time, to be able to go and watch my daughter's soccer game. Watch your soccer game right now. Nothing like a good old-fashioned road trip to clear your mind.
Can you show us a big show? Yeah, let's do it. So I'm gonna show you some nature because Kim would fall out and break. So Kim show you some nature, but I can't show you. Get it? He's funny? And he's kind of funny? Get it?
Kind of funny?
Get it?
Only kind of funny?
This is my show. It's like, Spider-Man! I'm Spider-Man! We're paying for this Venom. Oh yeah! I get to pop, you know? That's for sure. Just got smaller, so